Treasury Wine Estates, or TWE, has joined Morgan's Best Idea list. We have a buy recommendation and a $20.60 price target. Treasury Wine Estates is one of the world's leading wine companies, with strong market positions in all of its key geographies around the world. It has a market-leading brand portfolio and a dominant position in the all-important luxury wine category, and that's underpinned by its iconic Penfolds brand. Importantly, this company has a long-dated earnings growth profile, and that's underpinned by the luxury and prestige inventory currently sitting on its balance sheet. And as its managing director, Michael Clark, would say, and in line with its premiumisation strategy, by Treasury allocating wine in a disciplined way to multiple years in the future, it's able to deliver profit growth every single year. In fact, the company has just delivered an FY19 result that underpins a five-year EBITS compound annual growth rate of 30%. And again, this has been underpinned by the strength of its brands, its premiumisation strategy, and its route to market competitive advantages. And I just note that this has been achieved, this very strong growth, despite macroeconomic headwinds and the company investing heavily in its business. And further strong growth is forecast in future years. In fact, the company is forecasting a further 15 to 20% earnings growth in 20. And we believe that vintages 2016 to 2019 should underpin solid double-digit earnings growth out to at least FY22. And in fact, the company is building one of the world's largest luxury wineries, and that'll underpin earnings growth from FY24 onwards. The company is also targeting to really expand strongly in China, one of its key growth markets, and it's actually targeting to increase its distribution by 50% in China over the next 3 years. There's also material upside from its successful execution of its new US route to market strategy. And this strategy is all about increasing its margins in markets where it's now self-distributing in some states, and it should also result in stronger sales growth as it's got new distributors who are more incentivized to sell its wonderful brands. This company, importantly, has got a highly regarded management team who have a very strong track record. And lastly, Treasury Wine Estates, in our view, is attractively priced, again, for that long-dated growth profile. So that's Treasury Wine Estates, TWE, that's been added to Morgan's Best Ideas list.